Ja, Big Old ASEA Elevator at Tekniska Museet. This elevator is built 1939, or it was completed and modernized by Schindler. Look how big it is. It's extremely big. This is the biggest elevator from the 30s. Can't cancel. Continue on to 4. It's extremely old. And the biggest ASEA elevator I ever known, built 1939. I also met a nice Persian talking about Persians with odd interest, like me. So I'm invited to make a presentation this autumn about elevators, and when I'm done filming, they will gonna make a show me something about this elevator through time. Here's the steering wheel. It doesn't work. Kind of interesting. And that's it.